Good evening, friends. This is time for Trade Wrap for 11th of January 2021. Now, let's see what the SPX is doing right now. See, SPX gapped down into previous day low and is now slowly recovering. So, nothing extraordinary, it's not collapsing, etc. So sideways move globally, and this is important because generally all markets move in a similar fashion. So we go to Nifty. Now Nifty has been rising for last couple of days. It's gained about 300 odd points. Now my sense is that if you do open with any sort of mild gap down, chances are you will get back towards the high of today and then move sideways. Even if you gap up, chances are this gap up will get sold into and the market will turn sideways. So on the Nifty, I think 14,500 thereabouts, if you start to see rejection, the intraday call is a sell. I think the market could range between 14,300 to 14,500, but remember that it is subject to price rejection at these levels, and you can keep a 50 point type stop. Now on the Bank Nifty, I think this is already fairly sideways, but again the range here is for the moment 31,800 to 32,200. Okay, see, remember the context of the market. Both Nifty and Bank Nifty, chances are now going to turn sideways. So you will have intraday declines and you will have intraday rallies. So what's important is that you know the boundaries. On the Nifty, the boundary is 14,400 to about 14,500 for tomorrow. On the Bank Nifty, the boundary is 31,800 to 32,200. I am not expecting the market to show any expansionary move in the days to come. So the idea is, if you rally at the start, you should look for a decline. If you decline at the start, you should look for a rally. So whichever side people are getting trapped, you have to take the other side. And broadly, this is S1, R1 style trading. Before we continue, I think we are running great services on the platinum button. There are other buttons which are diamond, gold, silver, copper, etc. But the platinum button, where you sit with me for 6.5 hours, and particularly on days like today, which are choppy and which need hand holding, I think these are days when the real value of the platinum button comes out. And it has a portfolio of services. It has swing calls, it has portfolio, it has day trading calls, it has BTST, and it has the index. So total spectrum you get, you can choose what you want to do and take it from there, get your doubts immediately answered. So this is like, you know, as good as it gets, and hence lots of people are upgrading, lots of people are joining. So if you're still missing out, you have questions, WhatsApp 98710-66337 or email ashwani_gujral@yahoo.com. Also, we have recorded webinar, which you can order. That is 2000 plus GST. If you want to engage with us without paying anything, I think Facebook followers group, Ashwani Gujral followers is there. Plus Ashwani Gujral business page is there. I am having two lives on Friday, 8 p.m. On Facebook Live and Sunday, 5 p.m. on YouTube Live. So there is plenty plenty of events to look forward to. Now let's talk about the calls we gave today. Today was, this Nifty Financial Services Index debut. And very interestingly, HDFC moved higher, but HDFC Bank didn't do a whole lot. So early in the day, we gave calls on HDFC and HDFC Bank. HDFC very easily hit its target of about 2710 and went up even further. HDFC Bank was kind of break-even trade. Then we gave a trade on swing trading in Biocon. And Biocon also was given around, 465 and closed at the high point of the day. So this worked out very well. Escorts, which we were carrying from yesterday, that gave us an exit at, as you can see, around 1365, after which it fell. That obviously you don't care about. Today's BTSTs are Lupin, which worked excellently before the close. It was given around this flat zone and it started to climb up. And the other one was HUL. Again, we have carried this one home and flattish, but we are hoping that it gives you some kind of upside tomorrow itself. So if you like the video, like, share, subscribe. If you want any of our services, just go to the YouTube channel and choose your service. And that should be it. Take care, trade well, and please consult your financial advisor.